Nervous systems are complicated. From the earliest organism to man, they all have to solve the problem of how you wire neurons together. That provides us with the opportunity of using very simple organisms, such as a fruit fly, to unravel the causes of neurodegenerative disease. In my lab, we leverage fruit fly discoveries to inform us about what happens during neurodegenerative disease in the human.
To me, what makes the Barker Lab unique is the intensity with which research is conducted.
So in the Barker Lab, we are exploring many different areas in research, but mainly around the P75 neurotrophin receptors. We are exploring the role of these receptors in synaptic activity and synaptic plasticity in the brain in different areas to look at if they are involved in memory or learning process.
Neurodegenerative diseases such as Alzheimer's disease and Parkinson's actually start long before symptoms appear. The initial steps in those diseases is a loss of cell-to-cell contacts that allow neurons to communicate. And my group is interested and working very hard to understand why it is that those initial contacts are destroyed at the early stages of those diseases.
We can take such a complex system, being the nervous system and the brain in general, and we can zoom into one specific place and simplify that to really contribute to the understanding for the lab towards the greater good.
We're interested in the very earliest stages of neurodegenerative disease. That's when cell-to-cell contacts that allow neurons to communicate are destroyed. What controls that destruction? How is it initiated? And how can we intervene to block it? Those are the key questions that my group is interested in solving.